Come with us on a family trip to Chamonix, France. Located at the foot of the beautiful Mont Blanc, we traveled from the UK to bring in the new year. We stayed at La Folie Douce Hotel, a family-friendly hotel which is also known internationally as a party hotel. Now, despite its reputation as a party hotel, I mean, all you have to do is look online and you'll find numerous videos of après skiers. We were pleasantly surprised to find this one of the more family-friendly hotels that we've met on our travels. On one of our guided tours of the town, which you'll see about later, we discovered that the Folie Douce is actually a protected building, maintaining its original facade. It has multiple wings and 250 rooms where you can choose from either a standard or a premium. The rooms sleep 2, 4, or 6 people, and we booked a family premium suite which slept 4. Let's stay downstairs for now though. Now when I tell you that this hotel is world renowned for its entertainment, I am not kidding. It has a nightclub, multiple bars and 3 restaurants. I really enjoyed exploring this hotel and finding little cubby holes where family could sit and play cards, dominoes, or iPads if you like mine. The hotel also offers a kids club known as the Kids Palace, but we didn't get to use that as we had so much to do on our skiing trip. I just really loved the relaxed atmosphere and the family-friendly environment. Despite the fact that the hotel was so busy, it wasn't hard to find staff if we needed anything, though to be honest, our stay was pretty seamless, so I never had to call on customer service. Anyway, that's my husband's job. Why would I be calling down to reception when I have him to do it? We kicked off the start of our trip by exploring Chamonix. Now to get into the center of town, it is merely a 5-minute walk from the hotel. There's something for everyone. You can find high-end shopping stores like Montclair or more accessible brands. What I was most interested in were the patisseries and how many croissants I could eat in one day. The fact that no matter where you are in town, you're constantly looking up at the majesty of the mountains is my favorite thing. This tiny alpine town has a population of 10,000 people, but that can grow to 100,000 during high season. The locals are, however, well equipped for the influx of travelers. The town is a center point for outdoor activities such as skiing, rock climbing, mountaineering, rafting, parasailing, plus so much more. However, our favorite activity was the Alpine Luge, a roller coaster that sweeps and soars through the mountains.
First day in Chamonix, guys.
Why? Because I took a slice of your pizza.
Slice of your pizza hanging off your lip. Well done.
I'm helping you out here.
First hour in Chamonix, what do you think?
It's like a winter wonderland.
Amazing.
So what was your first impressions of the hotel?
That I walked into this like Wes Anderson-esque type of pink, purple, fun, fantasy hotel.
I have to admit, I was a little excited.
Where is your hotel here? Well, this is my
dream
hotel. From the outside, don't think of
purple. Sardia Hotel. La Folie
Sardia. La Folie
Atkinson. La Folie Atkinson, I love it.
I mean, any hotel where you walk in and you see girls doing acrobats and practicing dance moves ready for big shows throughout the night is amazing, don't you think?
Who's gonna stay up till midnight tonight?
On New Year's Eve in Chamonix under the snow? Yeah. Alright, so it looks like someone's tired.
Yeah, my drinking buddy didn't last. Well, I have to say.
How do you feel about being in Chamonix?
Well, it was a long day, but we came from Newcastle to Heathrow. Heathrow to Geneva, picked up a hire car via a shuttle bus, drove in, but I have to say we were clockwork today. And everything works really well. In easy to find, everything's good. We haven't checked out the boot room yet, but we just had a new 10 centimetres of snow since we got here.
Why do you want to see the boot room so much?
I want to see, get excited about the skiing, don't we, Sarah?
What's a boot room?
Where we keep all our boots and skis. Because remember when we skied in Japan?
Yeah.
They were the best boot rooms I've ever seen. They had like private
nice
lockers.
Yeah.
They were good. Oh, thank you very much. Thank
you.
Merci. There's a good time for me.
Can you see the outline of this?
Happy New Year!
After seeing in the festivities of New Year, it was back to reality with a bang, which is much like most people's January 1sts. And we were downstairs in the boot room of the hotel, which we had already pre-ordered our skiing gear to try on our boots, skis, and the rest of our equipment. The staff here were super helpful, making sure that we had the right sizes and tolerant of my supermodel walk. After making sure we were all fitted and well equipped to be on the slopes the next day, it was time for dinner. Yes, that was us getting serenaded at dinner, something that we weren't expecting. The show does move throughout the hotel throughout the night, making sure that all guests are entertained, but we got a private performance.
It's amazing. There's millions of shows on every night.
That's your favourite part. Because Daddy normally puts them on for you.
Yeah.
Skiing for 4 years and put her on boots. Who's the fool?
It was time to hit the mountains, and what beautiful mountains they are. Prior to this trip, I had 4 skiing lessons on a dry ski slope near our home. I had never skied before on snow. Now, my husband and daughter both have. Earlier this year, we were in Japan and they were skiing. So they knew what they were doing, but I didn't. Luckily, Chamonix has numerous accessible ski areas. And as I was a beginner, my husband decided on sticking to one area for our 2 days on the slope. The telecabin takes you up 2,000 meters. From there, you can bounce across mountains and use the blacks, reds, and blues. Oh, and the greens. Guilty. My daughter kept asking to go back on a black, as you'll see on our videos in Japan. They loved skiing on those, but not with me in tow. You might be wondering where the baby is in these videos. We used a local nanny service to look after our youngest. Speaking of childcare, shout out to my husband for picking me up off the floor every time. Yes, that is my daughter, way ahead of me, holding the camera. I was way too afraid at this point to even attempt to get any footage.
Okay, guys. Sadia, how do you think Mama did for a first time on the snow?
Amazing.
You're proud of her?
I couldn't have done it without her support and yours.
What was your best and worst bit, Mama?
The last bit when we finished. Only because it got like less deep. It was really frightening.
It was probably the same, you know, you just got inside your own head.
I mean, I was at the top of the mountain and I couldn't stop. Face planted like 3 times.
My favourite part was when you decided to just sledge.
Did you get that?
He didn't get that part because he was too busy being the team backpack carrier, the team leader, the team carrier of fallen women. I actually want to take a moment to give a silent nod to all those ski dads and ski husbands that don't get to ski the way they want to.
Back again. Our favourite restaurant in Chamonix. Is it still the best pizza ever, Sard?
Yeah, Cafe Valentino. Yep.
Cafe Valentino is our favourite.
And the staff.
I'm having a chicken.
Oh,
the staff are amazing.
Out of 5, Sadia, how many out of 5? Wow. You heard it there. You heard it here first. Atkinson. Atkinson approval.
Back down from the mountains and reunited with my baby, I got to enjoy my absolute favourite part of La Folie Douce, the outdoor heated pool.
In my hands!
What do you think that is?
After spending the later part of the afternoon relaxing in the pool and relaxing my calves because they were burning, I didn't know it was such a workout, we got back inside to enjoy more of the hotel's entertainment.
We're about to go where?
Skiing.
Day two. So we've got a few things to work on. Daddy's gonna make sure he doesn't fall over backwards again.
Yeah.
Sadia's just gotta keep doing what she's doing because she's doing brilliant and just keep them feet together. And Mama, if you start today like you ended tomorrow.
Like a pro.
Yes.
Not like a
pro. Like a good newbie. Yeah.
So our hotel has its mountain shop, and that's where we're heading to now. It's got its boot room.
Very cool. You can get snowboards and skates.
And we also have our ski hire boots.
And our poles.
And our poles and skis waiting for us.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought we should put on the like little walker and stuff.
Back in the mountains again, and I'm determined that even if I don't act professional, that I look professional. We had amazing conditions the second day. Now bear in mind, on our first day, it was a whiteout. I didn't know that term until the next day when I realized, oh, you can see the sun on top of the mountains. And guess what, guys? Remember what I said earlier about not looking professional? Well, now I think I do. I was more confident, less of an S and more of an I or an A. Oh no, there's still an S. But I felt so much more comfortable. The stars truly did align on my second day. It's as if the hotel's entertainment for that night knew I needed a lie down and decided to tell my story through the medium of dance.
What's happening?
Hi guys, we're on the train going around Chamonix now. You got got these headphones to listen all about Chamonix. Right now I'm with my sister, my mummy, and my daddy. If you haven't seen my sister, there she is.
Hi guys.
And you've met me before, I'm daddy. Final thing, we made it. We're in Geneva Airport, about to fly back to London. We had a brilliant five days in the Alps. We had a little day trip in Geneva today.
I'm here with my little sister, I don't know what to do.
Daddy doesn't speak much on these things, so he thought he'd give it a go.
I have no idea what she's doing.
Yeah, she's probably planning an attack, the little nutter.
She always plans attack. One time, do you know what my sister did? When I took something off her hands, do you know what she did, guys? If I was Serena, she pushed me on the ground and did this. Mine!
Yeah, I was there. I witnessed it. It was crazy.
So that's how,
look her now.
She attacks people. She's planning her attack.
Serena, careful, careful.
She doesn't even understand the word careful.
She does. She doesn't listen to it, but she understands it. Yeah, we did 2 days skiing. We've taught Mama how to ski. Careful. Holy moly, she made it. Nope. We did a luge. We explored the village. We did a train with a historic tour around Chamonix. Outside and
yeah, and it can have two people on it.
We'll show you the video. You've probably seen it, mate. And I would only suggest, would really suggest Chamonix as a family trip away.
Thank you for joining us on our trip to Chamonix. Please like and subscribe and travel some more.